I've often wondered why success eludes me, why that list of genius poets still excludes me. Though greatness is my quest, I'm not even second best. I think I know why that is. I think it all comes down to this. I suck. I suck. I hold my quill, but it still runs amok. I write, but it's shite. It's where me and mediocrity unite. Used to think I had potential, turns out I'm inconsequential. And consequently, in this rut I'm stuck. That's the way my story goes. Man, it really blows to suck.
Sucky, sucky, suck. Sucky, sucky, suck. Oh my God, you suck. And you really suck.
Because the gods conspired against me. These years of cold rejection have convinced me. Though I give it all I've got, I still get diddly squat. Just say diddly squat. See what I mean? I'm lame a lot. I suck.
It's true.
I suck.
You do.
And there's no one left for me to pass the buck. It's me.
We agree.
I'm talent free.
You're talent free.
And this suckage sucks the life right out of me. That's the way my story goes. Ask anyone who knows. Man, it really blows. To
Mr. John Cariani. Oh, that does my heart so good. So good.